Yeah.
What changes were made to the specific position in the most updated version of bylaws, and how do you feel about those changes?
The changes from the bylaws that I saw was that the secretary must oversee the media director, and so the secretary overseeing the media director, which is media director, is webmaster and historian, a combination of them both. And so I think that change was pretty significant because I don't believe it was like that last year because so secretary being overseeing media director is important because the secretary would have to be in contact with media director for example, like Ditlow's in the newsletters or any other like announcements that they have that secretary can also include in newsletters or announcements during GBLs.
What is your leadership philosophy?
My leadership philosophy, to be honest, being an intern, I would say I have very little experience in leadership because there's about 10 of us, so it's pretty hard to gain leadership in that group of people. But I know that I took leadership in helping to raise for BCM, which is Vietnamese Culture Night, by organizing the Raising Canes fundraiser, because I created the right spreadsheet for it, and then Google Form for GBLers to fill out for that event, as well as promoting the event through social media.
Do you have any new ideas for what could improve the club?
So new ideas that I would like to see in the club is social events, because I know last semester when I was in last fall semester of 2018, I had class after GBMs, so I was never able to like make it out to the social events. So then this semester of spring, I made my classes so then I wouldn't have class after GBM to attend social events, but I saw a lack of that in spring semester. I was really looking forward to all the socials and everything, but since we didn't have that this semester, I wish to improve that, because social events bring members together, and it brings us closer as a family.
We're opening the floor for any questions.
This is like specific to your position. Like, what skills, or more specifically, like computer skills, do you have for your position? Like, to send out newsletters and working with Google Drive.
Okay, so currently I'm taking a MIS class, which is Management Information Systems, and. So I learned coding in the class recently, and I've learned how to use like different softwares in the class. So with that knowledge, with the tech knowledge on that, I think I would be able to handle the position.
So this is also a secretary-specific question. During cabinet meetings, it can get difficult to write down what people say efficiently and correctly when there's like a lot of people talking or people are talking really quickly. How can you make sure that you do record those notes quickly and efficiently?
So as I said earlier in my speech, I said that I was a good note taker, and I know that like I've been to cabinet meetings before, and sometimes they can be hectic at times because of the amount of people in one room. But I know that if I didn't hear hear something correctly, then like I could speak up about it and like ask the person to repeat what they said so I can take note of what they said correctly, because I wouldn't want to put wrong information into the minutes, because in the minutes are documents that future CAD members refer back to, and if I put wrong information in the minutes of that document, then future CAD members will be affected by that.
As secretary, because you have to send out newsletters and it's your job to keep like the list of everyone's email up to date, how will you do that and how will you be able to draw new GBMers and let them know about them?
So keeping record of everyone's emails, so we actually do that right now through our sign-in sheets at GBMs by the GBMers filling out the Google form, and it says their name, and then if we don't have their email, then they can put it there for newsletters. So I think keeping that the same would benefit us in the club in the, like in the future. And then what was the second part?
I should have written it.
Okay.
Oh. How do you draw in new GBMers?
Okay, so drawing in new GBMers, I would do that by like promoting the club. So as at GBM now, secretary has an announcement slide where they say, are there any external orders? And so if I want to say AD Samahans or Pieces club meetings, I can promote our club there and like bring in more GBMers by promoting when our meetings are and what room and what time. Because I know Kisa did that in the beginning of our GBM, or at the beginning of the year for our GBMs.
How are you planning to balance your personal life and be on board? Like, if you were to be elected as secretary, what are the steps are you gonna take to be able to balance your duties on being on board and your personal life?
So, I know being on board is a lot of work, especially if it's in the top four. And so, so balancing between my personal life and being on board, I pretty much do that now though, because since like I'm an intern, I'm on board as well, and I know how to balance my schoolwork as well as my extracurricular activities, which is BSA. And so I have very strong like time management skills from this year, from being an intern. So I know when to set time aside for schoolwork, and then I know when to set time aside for myself.
So there's an event coming up that you're part of the planning process. With that, you have given it your all, but because it is not in your area of expertise, you can't help anymore. Even with that, you know that the planning process isn't going well. What do you do?
If the planning process is not going well, and I know that like I'm in charge of it, so I would first obviously talk with all the other cabinet members and see what their opinions and advice are to like help fix the situation, because without communication, then problems may arise and like conflicts may arise also.
Well, what is the importance of this position?
The importance of this position is, I believe that is to bring in more GBMers by like the newsletters and keeping track of what we do in BSA, because in the future I know CAB members wouldn't be able to know what we do if we didn't have minutes, because I know minutes secretary.
Thank you.